The report by the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission is heart-wrenching. It clearly states that Matt Graves did everything he could to try to rescue his son Lane from the clutches of an attacking alligator, but the alligator was just too strong.
2-year-old Lane Graves was unaware he was in mortal danger. Building a sandcastle on the shore of Disney's Seven Seas Lagoon, he bent over to scoop the wet sand, according to the final incident report. That's when his father, Matt, heard a splash in the water and turned to find an alligator had his son's head in its powerful jaws. Graves told police it grabbed him and pulled him back into the water. 16-year-old Peter Caracas witnessed the terror.
And I saw the father jump in after the gator, and he rolled around in the water.
Another bystander described Matt running out of the water with blood all over the right side of his face and right hand. Unable to free his child, he was yelling, "Please come help my son, a gator got him." A sheriff's deputy says he saw Lane's mother, Melissa, pacing up and down the beach, clutching her other child and screaming. After 16 hours of searching, the 2-year-old's body was found not far from the shore. Florida wildlife officials examined and killed 6 alligators. They say the evidence gathered shows it's very likely one was the gator that killed Lane, but it is not certain. Since the tragedy, Disney has built a stone wall around the lagoon and added warning signs around waterfront areas. And this morning, the report is raising questions about whether prior warnings were ignored. At least 2 people said they reported alligator sightings to Disney employees, but the report does not reveal how the employees reacted to those reports. NBC News reached out to Disney for a comment, but got no response. September 3rd is Lane Graves' birthday. He would have been 3 years old.
Matt and Melissa Graves have said that they do not plan to sue Disney. Releasing in a statement on Monday, "We are focused on the well-being of our family. That is our priority."
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.